Okay, now we know what our total sales are, and we also know what our outgoings are. We need to work out if this theatre and this show is actually going to make us any money at the end of it. To do this, we need to add a new sheet by pressing the plus button down the bottom here. We're going to call this one profit. So double tap and type profit on the tab. Let's give it a title at the top here to make it consistent with the others and make that a fairly big size. Now, underneath we need to say our profit is basically all the money coming in and then take away all the money going out. So let's just get those two figures nice and easy in here. So we've got sales and we've got outgoings here, and then a couple of cells down, let's put profit ready there. Let's make those bold and the profit bold as well. Now, in our sales, we need to go and fetch that data. So we used that method earlier on in our theatre system when we got the seats into the sales down the bottom here. So on our profits tab next to sales, we're going to type an equal sign, and then we're going to take our mouse down to sales at the bottom, click on it, and then click on our grand total down the bottom here. Okay, make sure you get the final total of all the ticket sales and all the refreshment sales, and press enter. Okay, that's brought that through. Now we're going to do the same for outgoings. So equals, outgoings, and click on the total and press enter. Okay, brilliant. So we've got sales of 368 and we've got outgoings of £110. Well, at least I have on mine. We need to work out if we've got any money at the end. Well, fair enough. We can look at it ourselves and go, well, our sales are currently exceeding our outgoings, maybe not on yours. So we're obviously in profit. However, let's get the computer and the spreadsheet to calculate that every time and automatically every time we change things. So we just need to do a simple subtraction formula. So equals the amount of sales minus the amount of things that we've had to spend our money on, so outgoings, press enter. Brilliant. Okay, so I have £258 worth of profit. That's brilliant. But at a glance, let's make it even better. Let's make it go a particular colour if we're in profit and a particular colour if we are not in profit. To do this, we're going to use conditional formatting. So what we do here is we're going to right click on our profit and we're going to go down to the bottom to conditional formatting, which is just above the data validation we used earlier. Now automatically your cell will have gone green. However, this isn't conditional formatting ready. It's by default, it's going to go green if it's not empty. That is the settings that are automatically in there when you start conditional formatting. We, however, want it to go red if our profit is in negative, if we're not making any money. So instead of having is not empty, we are going to choose something here from the list. We want to say if it is less than zero, because if we have a negative number, which are the only numbers that could be less than zero, then we are in negative profit. The quick way of doing a red formatting is to just tap on default here, and it has some simple formatting here for you to choose from, and choose the red background and click done. Now, because I'm not in negative profit, that rule doesn't appear to actually be working. However, it's just waiting for me to be in negative profit, and we'll test it in a minute. We need to add a second rule here. So on the right hand side under the first rule, we need to add another rule. Now once again, it's defaulted to this green and is not empty, but we need to pick, instead of is not empty, we need to this time pick greater than or equal to, because if it's zero, we're still kind of in profit in a way, we haven't lost any money. So greater than or equal to zero, and we can just leave the formatting star to this green default there to make it nice and easy and click done. Now, my profit here has stayed green and I can now safely close this off here. Let's just test so that red actually does work. So let's go to my outgoings and let's make something incredibly unrealistically expensive. Let's make my programs instead of 40, let's make them 4,000. Okay, my outgoings are now 4 grand. If I go back to my profit, there we go, my outgoings are 4 grand and my profit is now minus 3 grand. To quickly undo that, just tap here or use Command and Z on the keyboard or Control and Z to undo what you've just done, and then your profit should be back to normal. Just test that out on yours. If yours is already in negatives, then go to your sales and maybe increase your ticket price a lot to something unrealistically high, and then go back and check if it's green. here. If it hasn't, just review the video again. But that's all we need to do in this video.